Your Honor, women's court justice.
Let's do this.